Yeah,
so since this is the first moment of 2016, let's offer a prayer to the Lord before we have our final kirtan.